We got to start off with some rough shit. Yo, when we went to Temple, Temple was just nice. It was cool, mellow. You know, we know the Ill Death has been a little rough from time to time, but I've never seen it like this. And this is just like a real tragedy that just happened yesterday at TU. And from our peoples at the NY Post, a Temple University police officer was shot and killed trying to stop a carjacking. So it reads on as follows. A Temple University police officer was shot and killed while trying to stop a carjacking near the school's Philadelphia campus on Saturday night. The officer, who was on duty at the time, was shot in the head near 18th and Montgomery around 7 p.m. Officer was taken to Temple Hospital where he died from his wounds. They did capture the criminal, 18-year-old, who shot this Temple University police officer. So our condolences definitely go out to our TU family, to the family of the fallen officer. And we got to get right into this, gentlemen. It's just Philadelphia. Are we back in Philadelphia again?
From what I heard, from what I gathered from the story, it was an attempted carjacking. Mm-hmm. And the Temple officer was doing his job. He's trying to intervene to help this person out, wind up getting shot. Mm. The problem I have with all this is, you know, it's some serious gun issues going on in Philly right now. I mean, to me, they are the root of the issues right now. You got some arms dealer in Philadelphia handing out guns like candy right now. Mm-hmm. Yep. I mean, that's the only thing I can look at, because guns, you know, guns are not the problem. It's people who get these guns are the problem. So I don't know if these are legal straw arm purchases or what's going on, but it's starting to become an epidemic where it seems like you can easily get a gun in this city now.
Yeah.
You don't have to go through a background check. You just go to brother on the corner and be like, yo, I need a firearm. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, my condolences definitely go out to the family of that officer and everything. He was just doing his job. And it just, unfortunately, until they can get these gun problems under control and find out who's sourcing these things and bringing them into the city, we're going to continue having these problems.
Mm-hmm, definitely. Very true on that one. GPS, you want to close sign on that one?
Yeah, I mean, look, when we went, you know, Temple might have had its share of problems, but it was never to this extent. And now they're shooting police officers in the head. And, you know, again, condolences to that officer and his family, because I'm just wondering if he was there when we were there. Remember that year they tried to fire all the Temple security guards?
Yeah.
Outside security?
Mm-hmm.
Well, right after, that was like a whole big thing, and then the year after, they had to bring them all back, but they brought them all back as police officers.
I remember that.
So I don't even know if he was around, he or she was around as long as we had been there. But, you know, that would really hurt to find out that there was somebody that, you know, had that kind of history while we were there.
Yeah,
it's just the problem is the crimes. When I looked at the footage, I didn't realize that the officers have more area to cover now. It's just not main campus anymore. It's the neighborhood around main campus that they have to patrol also. Mm-hmm. So, you know, and as I read the story also that the you know, president of Temple, he moved into the neighborhood.
From what yes,
I
he heard, did.
Man, yep. He moved in. But the problem is now Temple and it's a lot of these colleges having this issue, man. They have rolled up into some of these neighborhoods too. Mm-hmm. Now the security force have to police the surrounding neighborhoods.
Yeah.
By policing the surrounding neighborhoods, you're not on campus anymore. You know, the kids know you, the students know you on campus, so you got less issues to deal with sometimes. But now you're going out into the backwoods. You're going into the woods of Temple or Drexel out West Philly. You're not under the Temple umbrella anymore. You're like literally out there in the urban area. I feel as though somebody did mention they definitely needed more officers from what they were saying. They're short on officers, and I think it's a shortage everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
But let this be a warning to campus police and any of these surrounding colleges that please be aware that you're not doing just a particular policing now. You might have to up your game. I hopefully you have training, you have background training on how to deal with a lot of this stuff.
Yep.
That situation was just something, just, you know, it, you stopping a carjacking and you're doing your job and you get shot in the head. I mean,
yeah,
that's kind of extreme.
It's bad. It's bad.